during like the witch hunt era, shepherds were often targeted as being witches and sorcerers. I guess because they're people of the land, we're living away from the confines of authority and the grip of the city and the towns, and they were free. I grew up in Bradford. Bradford was like famous in the 1800s for the wool industry. I don't know, maybe there's something inside me, maybe there was like a yearning to work with sheep. Growing up around boys, I either had to do what they were doing to fit in and have fun. Nobody was going to do what I wanted to do, so I had to do it on my own. Often male roles, male vocations, male activities are fucking fun. They're all the fun things. I have never really been concerned about going against the grain and if it means I get to do what it is I want to do. Choosing skateboarding or choosing shepherding was never like, well, there's not that many women that have done that, so I want to go and do that. They just suited my personality. They just suited my desire to be using my body, to be outside. Skateboarding opened up my eyes to the world, to traveling, to friends, to music, to art. Skateboarding does that. Skateboarding shows you things in ways you've never seen before. Having to step away from skateboarding was traumatic. I got old and injured. At a time when skateboarding started to really get behind female skateboarders, I watched a lot of my friends and contemporaries go places I could have gone. I was happy for them, genuinely happy for them. It didn't owe me anything. I've had my time, I've had so much fun. It took a while for me to sort of get over the trauma of having to step away, but then I found new things. Shepherding's it's not a job, is it? It's more than a job, it's a lifestyle. It's an ancient vocation that has changed with time, but essentially it's feeding your animals, keeping them safe, exploring the landscape. I think living at 2,000 metres, the vibrations are different. Everything just feels more clear. And like the challenges that the job presents are life or death challenges sometimes. And modern life can make things that are not life or death situations feel that way. When you step back, they're not that important. Don't worry about what someone thinks about you here. Your problems are tangible, your challenges are physical. You learn to trust in yourself. Often people will say, I couldn't do that job because I need to be around people. There's days go by I don't see people. And that's fine, I don't feel lonely. Being by yourself can be challenging and like can bring out the worst feelings, thoughts, but also like can give you a chance to grow. I wouldn't be able to live here by myself without having animals. It's companionship and you've got so much character. You speak to animals, you're really speaking to yourself, aren't you? And you're kind and you're gentle with animals. And I think we need to do that with ourselves. Shepherding is a passionate way to live. It's all-encompassing. When you do something like skateboarding and it takes up so much of your life, playing football twice a week is not going to fill that. Shepherding does. It's hard on these days, you're knackered, but every day has so much beauty in it. The landscapes and the wildflowers, and it's breathtaking.
No, you daft sod.